Hello everyone. So once again early morning, and what on this video? So who watched my previous video where I show my new coffee dyeing design paper knows that I will used shoe polish to stenciling. So I don't often made video from series how to. So on this video I want show you how to use the shoe polish to stenciling and stamping on your art and craft things. So I prepare some paper. I prepare my new book, what I want altered. I prepare some stencil, and I prepare, of course, shoe polish, and I prepare some like stamp. So this all I will try to use. So the first I want show you, you will see this is brown paper. So I try to use this brown paper and stenciling on this brown paper. So I will have ordinary brown shoe polish open like this. So I will use this shoe polish, and I will use to special to this shoe polish. This is cosmetic brush what I will found. So what I want, what stencil I want used here, maybe this one, just like so. So it's, of course, is not crafting things, but is really great to use, and this give some great effect onto your art. So I will start it. Grab little bit shoe polish onto brush and just made stenciling. So of course you will control this process, and you will made your stenciling darkness or lightness, it's after you, of course. So it's, and after, if you want, is possible, of course, made some doodling around your stenciling that you will saw better what you stencil. Thank you. And by the way, of course, I will like I show I use special brush to this stenciling, but of course you will use some different stuff like I mean tools, Tim Holtz tools, just some baby wipe, just some don't want, okay, I will use this baby wipe, some fabric, maybe some sponge, different sponge if you want. Okay, it's great. Now what I want, I won't try to use this, like I say, stamping onto. So I put my, for example, here. So I want made some light stamping. So enough. Of course, you will use your finger. If you want, but is great, not crafting, I mean stuff to use. And when you will put some much more on your space, just put some paper and make this. So you will see here, I think is great looks page. So maybe much more I will stenciling, just like this. And like this, maybe here, maybe here. So you will see how it looks great now. Just a little bit grungy, a little bit I don't know how, but I like this effect. So is to me is looks great. I put another little bit paper. And maybe I will use some my fabric. So like I say, you will control this... you will control this process. So this is onto brown paper. Now I will use this my paper. So I will use what I will use, what I will use. Maybe this this stencil I will use. So and by the way, this is coffee dyeing paper, but maybe I show you on this. Maybe this paper for you don't looks like coffee dyeing because I mix instant coffee with this my red pigment, so it's used like avocado dyeing, but it's okay. Puzzle stencil. This is puzzle stencil. Handmade, by the way. So you will see, I grab on my brush little bit onto shoe polish. Use my finger to push stencil. And by the way, your stenciling don't must be perfect. So this is fast and you will see how it looks now. Okay, so now I will put stencil on this way. And stenciling like so. And just because you will have some Finaber wax, you will try also from this wax used to stenciling. I think it's just because it's metallic wax, so you will use it great also. To waxing on your craft stuff. So this is mostly like idea for you to all craft people. So as you will see, I will make some collage from this one stencil. So you will see the first I stenciling onto edge, but the next on the center. It's much easily to okay. So okay, here. Okay, now I will use some another stencil. What stencil? This, and I will want to try used black. Not this. Where is my black shoe polish? On this time I don't use this black shoe polish, but now with you I will try. So just okay, maybe put here. I want this stencil to look lightly, so I grab on my brush not much. And you will see how quick I made this. So, ready? Cool? I like this. So I continue to create the stenciling. Okay, put finish this my stenciling. Okay, so I will have some another mixed media background what is possible to use on some craft. So now I will use some fabric and just so you will have some another mixed media background, and I show you only two example how to use shoe polish on your craft. This is just idea for you, so can you use it or not, it after you. But like I say, you will have Finaber wax, or how this called, so you will use also this to make stencil or like a shoe polish or mix shoe polish with this wax. It's okay. So as always, I hope you will like this. I hope you will have some inspiration. I hope you will try this. So thank you everyone who watch, and of course to the next video. Bye.